Bracing the severe heat wave in the holy month of Ramadan, these people were holding protest in the Pakistani capital Islamabad to condemn the Israeli attacks on Gaza. The protest was organized by Majlis-e-Wahdat-e-Muslimeen. The angry protesters chanted slogans against Israel for committing genocide in the occupied Palestinian land.
America supporting the terrorism of Israel against Palestinians, and we are with our Palestinian brothers and sisters. We are not in Palestine, but in Pakistan. We think they are innocent.
Not only the ordinary Pakistanis, but also the country's main political parties are denouncing the international community for turning a blind eye towards the Israeli aggression. Pakistani government too has voiced serious concern over the continuing escalation of violence in Gaza.
Nobody to come to their assistance, despite the fact that there is a very large number of Muslim countries around Palestine. This is very sad. And each one of these Muslim countries, they have their own problems because of their own doings, because of their own wrong policies.
The UN Security Council has expressed serious concern over the rising number of civilian casualties in Gaza Strip, calling for an immediate end to the conflict.
People in Pakistan feel that the United Nations' call for immediate ceasefire in Gaza is too little and too late. They say the world body is equally responsible for doing literally nothing to stop the massacre of Palestinians by the Israeli forces. Kamran Yusuf, Press TV, Islamabad.